Hi everyone, it's Taylor. We are going to be doing a yoga flow class. So it's going to be a little bit different today. This one's going to be all about just focusing on your breathing, inhaling and exhaling, and completely clearing your mind. So you can put some music on, you can put the TV on if you want, or you can just have it completely silent. And I want you to lay flat on your back. Bring those palms up and focus solely on your breathing. When we change positions, I'll let you know. So inhale and exhale. So focusing on our toes, relax your toes, let all of the stress and tension out of your toes. Moving on up, relax the knees, don't hold any tension in the knees. Imagine yourself slowly melting into the floor. Up to our hips, our pelvis, our glutes. Melt away all of the stress there. Coming on up to our back, our upper back, our shoulders. Release the tension there. Finally, move on up to our face. Relax your facial muscles. Melt away all the tension. Imagine yourself melting into the floor. Deep breaths in and out. Bring those feet up. Get that back flat on the ground. Extend your hands above your head. Palms open. Continue your deep breathing. Bring those feet in together, lower the knees to the ground, arms straight out from you, palms down. palms straight down beside you. Gently roll on over to your stomach. And hands are going to go above your head. Bring your forehead to the mat. So focus on your breathing, inhaling and exhaling. Turn your head to the left, bring those hands down by your sides, palms up. Focus on your breathing. Remember, inhale and exhale. Melting away all the tension in your body. Clear your mind. Focus on just here and now. Turn your head, same thing, deep breaths in and out. Bring those hands up by your armpits and extend through your arms. Still deep breathing. Down, bring those hands out and bring those knees in. All right, bring your head to the mat, hands behind you, palms up. bring our arms up. And lean back into your feet. Stretching out the shoulders, releasing the tension on our shoulders. Alright, come on up. We're going to angle our knees out, bring our feet in, lean back into our feet, and bring our arms down, head onto the mat. A nice pelvis stretch. Up on those hands and knees. So we're going to do some cat and cow. So I want you to relax through the belly button and extend up through the shoulders. Lower through the belly button. Extend up through the shoulders. Exhale on the way down, inhale on the way up. One more each way. All right, I want you to switch on over to your back again. Feet are going to be up. Hands are going to be above our head. Palms are open. Feet are shoulder width apart. Focus on melting into the floor again. Inhaling and exhaling. Our hands down to rest them on our abdomen. Bring our feet in with our knees out. Take your time. Start sitting on up. All right. That's going to be the end of our yoga flow today. I hope you enjoyed this class, and we will see you next time. Thanks.